Class B football, York hosted defending state champion Mount Blue. The Cougars fumbled the opening, made them pay. Quarterback Ross Hogan on the one-yard quarterback keeper, 7-0 Wildcats. Then after another Cougars turnover, Hogan keeps it on the quarterback sweep. 7 yards later, York is up 14-0 less than 3 minutes into the game. Later in the first quarter, Hogan, the screen pass over the middle to Mitchell Lee. He takes it in for the touchdown, York on top 21-0. The Cougars get something going in the second quarter. Jacob Williams takes the handoff and takes it 47 yards for the touchdown, but it wasn't enough as York beats Mount Blue 42-21. Both teams are now 2-2. Thornton Academy hosted Sanford in a Western A matchup. The Golden Trojans defense coming up with the big plays in the second half. Jordan Matthews reads the play perfectly and makes the big stop. Then with Sanford driving in the fourth quarter, the Trojans force the fumble and Matthews is there to recover the fumble. Then Sanford tries out some trickery, but the halfback pass is picked off by C.J. Mishu. He will take it down all the way down inside the Sanford 20-yard line. Then Mike LeVerrier seals the deal for the Trojans with a touchdown run. Thornton Academy wins 25-9 to improve to 3-1. Portland traveled north to face Bangor. We picked things up late in the third quarter. Xavier Lewis, the touchdown run. Bangor took the 20-19 lead. The Bulldogs would respond in the fourth. Justin Zukowski takes it in for the 5-yard touchdown. He had three of them on the day. The Bulldogs took a 25-20 lead. The Bulldogs then come up with a huge play on defense. They force the fumble, and Matt Talbot picks it up and takes it all the way back for the touchdown. That was the backbreaker for Bangor. Portland goes on to win it 33-20. They are now 3-1.